In this video, we're going to register with My Open Math as a new student. Once you get to the My Open Math webpage, you'll see a login on the right side with the username and password. You'll use these when you have completed registration to log in and out of My Open Math. So to register as a new student, go ahead and click Register as a New Student. It'll bring you to a new student sign up and go ahead and enter a username. We recommend your username is the username for Santiago Canyon College, which is usually your web advisor ID, or you can make up your own. So I'll go ahead and put in a username. And I'll choose the password. Again, we recommend the password be the same as your web advisor. And go ahead and enter your first name and your last name and an email address. And make sure you double check it and make sure it's valid. It is the way your instructor will be able to contact you through My Open Math. Make sure you click Notify Me by email when I receive a new message. In case your instructor sends you a message, it gives you an email alert. Make sure you agree to the terms of use. And here it says, select the course you'd like to enroll in. My teacher gave me a course ID, enter below. So each course has a unique course ID and enrollment key that is made for your particular class with your particular instructor. So make sure you look that up in your syllabus. Course ID I'm going to enroll in is 12695. And my enrollment key is 92867. It says your account with username student12 has been created. So now I can go to the login page and log in. Notice it takes you back to the My Open Math page that we started from. Now we can go ahead and put in our username and password that we assigned ourselves on the previous page. And notice the course that you are enrolled in is under courses you are taking, and you can go ahead and click it and it'll take you right to the student course. It usually has a welcome or where to start and your calendar and all other pertinent information for the course.